spiritual disgrace. Spiritual disgrace. Giant buff your creed on which you feed. So you drown your soul. You drown your soul. You drown your soul. What you believe gives you relief from fear, the unknown. You seek the holy divinity so that you have your unity to feel yourself at one with the whole. You become holy. Holy shit! Got it all! Trapped within your control, your control. No control. But there's no control. There's no control. But you feed your soul on the belief. Reach it through in my face. Like you are chosen race, chosen fear, chosen by whom?